to be royalty, but had a head the size of a pumpkin.
It must have been really something.
You made it, huh? Follow me. Now, like I said in my letter, we are going into business. I've been breaking down animals since I was knee-high to a sprinter. And I worked as a tanner up in Wisconsin back in the
60s. It's a very long story.
So I've got three words for you. Cripps Trading Company. Pristine pelts and animal parts for bulk sale. I know the market's there. All I need is a partner. So I'm thinking you source the materials. Skins, plumes, horns, and the like. I'll clean them and prep them. Then you go out and make the sale. Hell, we might even eat well out of this for once, too. Wouldn't that be nice? Why are you still here with us?
Your provisions, Mr.
Cripps. Oh, yeah. Pack the rest on there, will you? Now, with any opportunity comes risk. Competitors, thieves, me losing interest in the whole idea. But if we combine our talents, we'll be unstoppable. Now, I will require an initial modest investment, of course, startup costs and such like. But you'll recoup that as fast as you can say, "Hey, Cripps, you handsome genius." So how about it? Are you in? Oh, I forgot. Not much in the coffers right now, is there? No problem to pay me later. You know where to find me.
I'm surprised to see you again. I thought something bad happened. Have a peek. You might like what you see. I can get you anything in here. They really can't burn the bodies fast enough out there. I know it looks bad out there, but it's business as usual in here, I assure you. You know, you don't have to hide illiteracy. It's pretty common in this town. All right, let me know if you need me to read something to you, though.
You know what you're looking for? Anything else, just say the word.
Thank you. Nice to see your face again. I figured you'd be long gone by now. Listen, I'm gonna need you to put that weapon away, all right? Now be reasonable. As long as you're in here, you can free out on the street.
Somebody please help me! Saints above!
Thank you. making...